what's up? It's your girl, Shonda Mae. Welcome back to my channel. As I'm talking about the title, we're going to be reacting to False Confidence. This is a Sean Lu choreography. Sean Lu and Kaycee Rice, they are an amazing duo, amazing partner. I love their friendship. I follow both of them on IG. I follow both of them on YouTube, everything like that. They've been partners and friends since they were like young, since they were toddlers. And it's amazing to watch them grow up and become adult teenagers, because I think they're both 17 or 18, I believe, now. And this is a request video from one of my supporters. Her name is Han Butler. So, sweetheart, shout out to you. I have not forgot about you. This is a request video from you. So, I hope you guys like this video as much as we're going to like this video. So, before we get started, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And if you are an existing subscriber, thank you for sticking around. And if you are a new subscriber, welcome, welcome, welcome to my channel. Any and everyone is welcome to my channel. Also, thank you for all the love and the support that I have been receiving. I would not be where I am today on my channel if it wasn't for my lovely supporters. So, shout out to you guys. I love what I do. Turn on your post notification bell so that y'all will know when I post my video, so y'all will be alerted, because I don't want to miss what good and exciting things that I'm about to do on my channel, that me and Rose are about to do on my channel, also that we're about to do on her channel as well. I'm going to leave her link down in the description box so y'all can go ahead and subscribe to her channel, show her some love as well. We'll give it about another week or two before we start doing some videos on Rose's channel. She's going to do an update on her recovery from her surgery. Then we're going to start doing some videos, like reactions and challenges and stuff like that on her channel as well, to get her channel up and running again. I don't want to do too much talking. I just want to let y'all know that information. Don't forget, I love you guys so much. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, you guys. We are on the road to 100 supporters, y'all, so let's get there. I love you guys so much, and let's get started. Hopefully y'all can see. Don't take yourself so seriously. Before they start, I've seen this video multiple times, you guys. When I first seen this video, you guys, I kid you not, no over exaggeration, I played this video back at least 5 to 10 times. Back to back to back, because the way they move together, their body language, and all that together, they are so phenomenal, so amazing together, so amazing to see. I hope you guys can see this. It looks a little dark. I really pray that you guys can see this. I'm gonna try to turn the ring light up a little bit so y'all can see. Nope, that's too dark.
Right there, there. We go.
Okay, see, so did that. Hopefully you guys can see this. But yes, yeah, sorry, back to the video. Look at how they're moving together. Look how in sync they are. Look at how their body ability just moves with each other. Like it's like their body language is the same. Like they know exactly how to move the same exact way, even though they're two different people. But, I didn't mean to say they were dancing since they were toddlers. Oops. They've been dancing since they were young. I don't know how young, but it wasn't toddlers. I'm sorry. It was since they were young, like they were young. They were little when they became dance partners and started dancing, and they're still friends. They have a strong friendship, and they're still dancing together to this day. But I love how they coordinate with each other. It's so amazing to watch.
I like how they read each other's body language.
Yes.
I think a lot of dance partners can't really do that, and some of them can. They can read that body language. when you bring something unique like that to the dance for friendship, dating, wherever you are, mm-hmm. it doesn't matter how you do it, it's how you bring it.
And how you perform it.
Because your performance tell you what you are capable of doing. Mm-hmm. And their facial expressions, your body language can tell a story.
Yes.
Of the dance.
Also the facial expressions. Let me cut you off. But also the facial expressions as well. That's why I always look at facial expressions, because your facial expressions is showing how much love, passion, and emotion and just love that you're putting into what you're doing. And I love that. And they were also on the World of Dance. If y'all have not seen them perform and do their performances on the World of Dance, they are phenomenal. They are amazing.
I feel like dance is a piece of art.
Most definitely.
You create this whole idea and you put in a painting, and the painting comes out beautiful, or creation of the creation who did it.
Yeah, then it comes out as a performance to show the world,
this is what I've done,
this is what I did, mm-hmm. or this is what I'm going through, and I want to share it with you. Yeah. If I can go through this, and if someone else is going through this same thing or something different, take this, watch this, look at this, and see and visualize how everything comes out to be at the end. It's amazing. Yeah. Their body language together, I love it. Love it, love it, love it.
What happened? Your face is racist.
Oh no, because I was trying to see what that was.
Oh.
Amazing. And Kaycee is so freaking flexible. She can bend and move her body in a way I've never knew. Well, I've seen contortionists do it, but I mean, she been doing this since she was young. Like, she know how to bend her body and do all these crazy things. Ooh, it's amazing, but creepy. Well, not creepy. It's amazing, but crazy, because people can actually move their body and bend their body that way. Look at that. Amazing. I love it. Y'all see how they're moving? Ugh, y'all, I can watch this video 1,000 times back to back to back to back to back again, because it's just so amazing. And it's just, I can't speak, because this video right here explains a lot. So to shout out to my supporter, Han Butler, again, for requesting me to watch this video again. I've already seen it, but I never reacted to it for a video for my channel for content. So I'm glad that you recommended that you put it in the comments section below to for me to react to this video. I love Sean and Kaycee. They are amazing, 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 amazing. It's just beautiful to watch how two kids started dancing when they were younger, became a dance partner and danced with each other. Why are you smiling?
I was about to piggyback after you were finished.
Oh, it's just amazing to watch two kids grow up as small kids and became dance partners and still dancing together till this day. They've been friends and been dance partners for years, 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 years. And when every time a video dings that they did a video together, it's amazing, because I click on it right away and I watch it, because they're so amazing together, and I love watching them shine and grow together as individuals and as a dance duo. I love it.
Now these days, kids don't understand what friendship is anymore. Mm-hmm. They've been performing together at a very young age. When you have that bond, you can't break that. And a lot of people think, oh, maybe they were dating. No, we don't stop assuming they people are dating because they dancing together.
People have asked them where they're dating. Were they in a relationship? They're just like, no, they're just really, really close friends.
They're like best friends.
They really, really are close friends. And they've been dancing, like I said, they've been dancing for a while with each other. Mm-hmm. I'm not thinking I know a lot about them. I'm just telling you guys what I've watched and what I've seen and how I've seen them grow up from little kids to now still dancing with each other. Amazing. When I first discovered them too, I first discovered them off of Wildebeest Adams. If y'all don't know who he is, he's a dope choreographer. He is married to Janelle Genestra. If y'all don't know who they are, y'all live under a rock, because they are the most dopest hip hop choreographer people ever that I've watched on YouTube. I'm not saying they're the best. I'm saying they, to me, what I've seen so far, they are Janelle Genestra and Wildebeest Adams. If y'all don't know who they are, check them out. They are amazing. That's where I discovered Kaycee and Sean.
I like how, and they're like two different races too.
Yes, two different ethnicities.
Totally. And a lot of people say, well, you have to dance to reach up. Like, stop it. Because you're bringing up your child in a racist world, and it shouldn't even be like that. That race should not bring into a dance performance. Let your kids have fun, because the dancing is just not, it's a workout. But it can be a story of someone is going through something, and someone else can tell you that story, because it's something you probably need to know in that life to get you through that story time.
She just went off.
I did.
But yeah, I love watching them.
So I'm making you laugh.
I wasn't laughing at what you were saying. I was laughing because you were talking fast.
Yeah.
Like, you're trying to get it out. Like, it's, like, I'll wait till the end of the video.
Yeah. Okay,
Okay, y'all seen in the beginning, if y'all have not watched this video, y'all could see, well, from watching, in the beginning how Sean was doing this first to Kaycee in her face, doing this, and then now, vice versa, at the end of the video, she's doing it to him, but she's on his back doing that. Is so amazing, excuse me. And I love the song choice. If it wasn't for them dancing to this song, I would never know the song. This is a very, very good song. And they're basically, right now, to me, they're storytelling something. And it's something behind, it's like a message behind this performance that they're doing, because they're so devoted into it. And Sean is an amazing choreographer. He makes up the most, so every single dance that they performed on World of Dance, Sean choreographed it. And Kaycee put some of her input in on them too, but Sean choreographed most of the dance performances that they performed on World of Dance. And it was just, it's just so dope how someone can come up with those moves in their mind, do them themselves, and then choreograph it to someone else, and then they do it together, and it comes out so dope and fresh.
I feel like the storytelling, I was just sitting here thinking about the story, mm-hmm. is telling how two friends grow up in the dancing industry, mm-hmm. and they never turn their back on each other.
Yeah.
They always been like right there, funny as freaks, by each other's side at all time, bad, worse, happy, whatever, etc.
Because I'm hearing some of the lyrics in the song saying, when you fall to build you back up again. Amazing. Like, and then it's saying, why don't you take me so seriously?
Yeah.
Like, it's just amazing. It's a story behind, to me, it's the story behind every single thing that you do, and especially dance. So when you're dancing, I feel like it's your storytelling, what's happened, what you think is gonna happen, or what's already happened. That's how I picture dance. Or it's like an emotion or feeling that you're doing. Or you can just be dancing just to make up a choreography and dance to, and you want to teach people those moves. But this right here, it is an amazing, amazing, amazing choreography. So, I love it. Look at that. Do y'all see how they just loop with each other? That was so cute at the end. That was just so amazing. Y'all see how they looped arms and crossed over and wiggle. They did an amazing job. I loved it, y'all. I can watch this video again. I can watch it again right now, but I have too much stuff to do. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as we did. Don't forget to comment down below what kind of videos y'all want to see me do or us do together, and we will do them for you guys. Don't be afraid to comment, y'all. Do not be afraid. Whatever video request that y'all want to see me do, just comment down below and I will do them. Again, thank you for all the love and the support that I have been receiving on my channel. It means so, so much to me. I would not be where I am today on my channel if it wasn't for my lovely supporters. We're on a road to 100 supporters, y'all, so let's get there. I love you guys so, so much. Stay tuned for my videos. Peace out.